यही रास्ता है तेरा, तूने अब जाना है। हाँ यही सपना है तेरा, तूने पहचाना है। यही रास्ता है तेरा, तूने अब जाना है। हाँ यही सपना है तेरा, तूने पहचाना है। तुझे अब ये दिखाना है, कोई आ जाए तो, पर्वत कोई टकराए तो, ताकत कोई दिखलाए तो, तूफान कोई मंडलाए तो, मुश्किल कोई आ जाए तो, पर्वत कोई टकराए तो, पर से चाहे अंबर से आग लिपटे जाए, पैरों से नाग पर से चाहे।
ठाण्यातून अथर्व अमोल चास्कर आपलं मनोगत व्यक्त करण्यासाठी मंचावर येईल। अथर्वचं सुद्धा आपण स्वागत करूया।
गुड आफ्टरनून ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट, रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स, टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। Today, it is a great privilege for me to speak in this esteemed forum. Unlike any other exams, Dr. Homi Bhabha Bal Vaignani competition is a journey of discovery that is never ending. I kept on discovering various facets of science. There was always something new to learn and something to be fascinated about. I sometimes there were moments when I was overwhelmed and doubted myself. But guidance and encouragement from parents and teachers helped me to push my limits. This competition was not an easy task, and I must confess, it took a lot of hard work, dedication and perseverance. Theory exam cleared my theoretical concepts, while preparing for practical exam helped me to develop observation, logical and experimental skills. Now, I am able to identify plants just based on leaves. I am able to identify birds and animals. I am acquainted with various kitchen items, their daily use with their properties and uses. While swimming, I can see Archimedes' principle in working. This universe is full of wonders, and it only strengthened my belief in the power governing this universe. I got much better perspectives of world and its universe in around us in the action and research project. During my project, switch off the engine to switch on the environment. I interacted with many people in our society, traffic police, carried out survey with my friends, analyzed the data, and we estimated that 400 liters of fuel is being wasted every day at traffic signal. After that, we carried out awareness program to reduce vehicle idling. I am convinced that environmental sustainability can be demonstrated only through discipline, care and leading by example. While for many of us, this exam must have ended, but for me, this is just a beginning. The fire ignited by this exam shall help me to keep pushing forward, keep asking questions and keep exploring the secrets of this universe with while being humble at the same time. I wholeheartedly thanks the Greater Bombay Science Teachers Association for conducting such a rigorous and holistic exam. Thank you.
हिम्मत से जो कोई चले धरती हिले कदमों तले क्या दूरियां क्या फासले मंजिल लगे आके गले हिम्मत से जो कोई चले धरती हिले कदमों तले तू चल यूं ही अब सुबह शाम रुकना झुकना नहीं तेरा काम तू चल यूं ही अब सुबह शाम रुकना झुकना नहीं तेरा काम पाएगा